got Fiora! And now Florina's going to hang back here because she's really, really weak. So yeah, Fiora. She's pretty cool. I don't think I'm going to be using her, but she's pretty cool. I can definitely recommend her as a good unit. So yeah. Let's go and attack this person. Oh, very, very nice. Rebecca. you're about to level up. Let's go, level up! Yeah. Seriously, this super caffeinated coffee is delicious. Utterly delicious. Let's attack with a sword, because we haven't attacked with a sword in a long time, and he got a critical hit, and awesome! Level up, yeah! So much stuff going on all at once. More strength and skill. Very good. He's kind of a glass cannon at this point. Not as much as some. Who would be the most so? I'd say Hector, besides the fact that he has 16 defense. I guess Dart in some ways? At least. I don't know. Who needs glass cannons when you have an iron cannon, or a steel cannon, or a killer cannon? Yeah. Attack? No. Why would I want to do that? That's violent. Sarah, you're definitely going to have to stay with the main group. Why didn't I not heal him? Fiora and Florina are going to just stick together. Raven, you go up there because there are going to be pirates coming down. Because I'm psychic like that. Let's go over here, and Matthew, you go over here. Yeah, this should be good. Raven can handle every pirate over there just fine. Well, that was a fairly decent engagement, I suppose. And we're gonna have to be careful of this dude, because that could hurt a lot. So we're gonna have to move Florina and Fiora over here, where they're safe. And we're gonna use Dart and Raven and Matthew to defend. Actually, let's add Rebecca into that mix. Why not? Just because. Bam. Awesome. That's good. That's a ton of defense. Jeez. He's such a tank at this point. It's fantastic. It is the most fantastic, actually. Just keep moving on up. Who is slightly not full health? Is anyone slightly not full health? Nope. Okay. Lame. And I can't get to Kent, who is the only one slightly not full health. What does that even mean, slightly not full health? I hope no one dies. I just realized this is not the best situation I put the mages and Sarah in. Oh well. Too late now. Yeah, this is a good time for a Raven to grind for experience, though. And get more strength and speed and skill and everything else. So Dart is going to have to grind for some experience, too, because he's not horribly underleveled, he's just... Oh, that hurt. He's just not very tough at the moment. He's pretty powerful, but he's still very vulnerable. Which is the danger. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you that the boss is in this little area somewhere around over here. Yeah, this area over here, I think. And he can be pretty dangerous if you're not careful. If you don't know what you're doing, you could be in trouble. So we're going to keep our mages back and move forward with our lords and Kent. Because I don't want them dying, frankly. For that matter, I don't want anyone here dying, because that would be bad. But the lords are much less likely to die than the other dudes. Than the other dudes. Oh yes, vocabulary for the win. Oh, yeah. As you can see, he's taking a good bit of damage, but he can also dish out a decent chunk of damage. Let's see. So, let's attack with Matthew. Oh! What's this dude doing? What's he doing? He should have no trouble avoiding it, and he's probably not gonna die. Because 14 attack, nope, he's not gonna die. He should be fine. There we go, weaken him. Because I'm not worried about leveling up Matthew, I just need to get him. I just need to weaken this dude to kill him with Dart. And he missed. It's not the best start. Dart. Can you reach them? Yeah. Gonna have to move them. But that's okay, actually, because they can move over the mountains where you can't get to them. Move over there, Raven. I bump my mic stand again. This could be bad. Matthew, don't die. I will be very, 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 very sad if you die, Matthew. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That. Wow. Oh my goodness. Run. Run as if your life depended on it. Because it does. Very, very much so. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Kill him. Thank you. Oh my. Wow. Wow. Oh, that was a bit close. Wouldn't you say? Okay, so we got the longbow. This is the one that I was talking about earlier that has an extended attack range. You can attack, as you can see here, range 2, range 2 to 3. So it's not as good, it's not as powerful or accurate as the iron bow. So that, and it's heavier than the steel bow, and less accurate as well. As a bow, just at normal range, it's terrible. But you can hit people at even longer ranges where you couldn't hit them with a normal bow, which is kind of awesome. So it's a very specialized bow, but very good in those specific specialized situations. So many S's. Seriously. Bang, bang, bang. Have a nice dream. Okay. Wow. That was a bit unpleasant, I gotta say. Should be nearing the boss. And I want to get him in view safely, which is a little harder than it could be, and a little easier than it could be. I don't want to kill him just yet, because I want to go up and kill some dudes up in, up in this area. Primarily the shaman that has Nosferatu, because I want to get that for Kanos. For later, but I want to clear everything out as much as possible beforehand, so that's safe to go do such. And Dart's holding his own. Dart is pulling his weight. Whatever that actually means, because I don't think he's actually pulling literal bodies with him, that weigh as much as him. That'd be a tad odd. You missed, and he missed. Yay, everyone misses. Matthew, just go stand on this and heal up and never die. Please. Oh my goodness. Seriously, living with one HP, that's insane. That's... wow. We're getting near the boss. We're getting dangerously close. We're going to kill some minions, but oh, there he is. And he can actually attack me. This shouldn't be an issue. He's a numbed trooper. I am a nomad trooper. An honorific bestowed upon nomads of great skill. Ooh, hi, a senior Black Fang, called the Soaring Hawk. Very just. So, he has a steel sword, a longbow, so he can attack here at longer range, since he's one of the bosses that doesn't move, as most are. There are a couple exceptions, though, and they're pretty dangerous. And he also has a short bow, which is probably the one you need to watch out for the most, just because of that critical hit rate. He's also got an Orion's Bolt, which we're going to use on Rebecca later, because it's for nomads and archers level 10 and up. I switched that around for some reason. Whatever. So as you can see, he has some pretty decent stats overall, and the main thing that he's lacking is luck. He's like Lucius. Let's go ahead and heal him up before moving in. Moving in for the kill. Yeah, that sounds good. Unfortunately, because Kent has an iron sword, he can actually hit him, since it's more accurate than the lance. Ah, here we go. It's a mercenary with an iron sword, or a slim sword, my bad. So, not a whole lot of damage. Decent amount, but it's very accurate. And has a decent being used loosely here. Chance of critical hit. So that's the main thing you gotta worry for. Oh. I'm searching for my father. Have you seen him? If you are determined to block our progress, then you shall be moved like a chess piece. Dude, I just had this amazing flash. This amazing what's it called? I just immediately, when I read that line, "Do your worst," immediately thought of Monty Python with the Black Knight. That scene, that's immediately what I thought of. That is amazing. Do your worst! Ow. That hurt. Ow, that hurt. Oh gosh. Don't die, Dart. That'd be a very terrible start. Dart. Wow. Rhyme. And Dart's not very useful. Wow, not much damage. Seriously, no damage. Dart's not very good right now. He's actually pretty bad right now. But he'll be very useful later. I guarantee it. The main reason that he'll be useful later is because of the fact that... no, don't attack. Just heal up. Is mainly due to the fact that once he's promoted, he is a monster. Seriously, he will wreck everything ever. So I guess we'll go ahead and start seeing Raven over that way to take care of stuff. Guess we'll clean up some stuff here with these dudes. Bam. And... bam. And bam. And bam. Yay. So that's cool. So now that we've found him, dude person, we can start making sure everything's cleared out and slowly go up and kill those dudes. So yeah. That's what we're going to be doing now, and then we'll come back kill the boss. Hector, I don't think he's going to be accurate enough to be really useful against the boss, so I'm going to send him up. So basically, you're just going to keep everyone here, just chilling here. Kent and Hector can go head up this way, though. Send him there. Yeah. And Dart, you can go here and trade those torches over to Raven. I don't think I need to use that yet, though. So we're just going to use torch. Bam! That's a little frame rate drop, I think. Interesting. And I think the thief should still be here. I don't think he has anywhere to get away. Because, spoilers, thieves can run away. If there's stairs or something, they can actually run down them and they're gone. So if they had something that they stole and took, you're not going to get it again. Which is kind of painful, actually. Unfortunately, you can't run away. Be a bit convenient. She's like, oh, not going well. Okay, I'm just going to run. I'm going to go run now. Ow. Yeah, that's how... Oh, gosh. That's how nasty Nosferatu can be. Because that's the only reason I lived. It's because he sucked all of the life away from Kent. But, should be good now. Nosferatu, awesome. We're not going to be using that yet, because there's no reason to, really. Jeez, this is dangerous. Dangerous. Okay, well, who can hit harder? Oh my gosh. So that'd be, what, 21 damage? Versus 15. Probably both strike twice. Elwood might not. Who's higher level? Well, Elwood can take a hit better, so we're gonna send Lynn right here. And right, cool. This is dangerous, dude. What am I doing? What are you doing? 10, 10, 5, 7. Okay, so I think I figured it out. We're gonna go in and we're going to attack. Bam. And I think he's going to attack Lynn, because Lynn is the one who can't attack back. So it's easier to attack him. Whatever. It's good enough. Oh, he attacked Elwood, but he was unsuccessful. He was not very successful in his attempts to kill Elwood. So that is good for us. For me. Okay, and everyone else is cleared off. Actually, the music probably indicates that, but I can't hear it. So, there's your problem. Who would I want to kill him with? I'm kind of tempted to use Kanos to kill him. What's his most accurate weapon? Rapier, which has how much? A3. And you can get 80. Oh my goodness. I think you need to kill him just to get the damage up. Jeez. How can a proud man like you live as an assassin? I sympathize with Brendan Reed's ideology. He wants to help the weak, to break the overly proud. Discussing this philosophy with Brendan and his sons. Training together, getting stronger together. For me, the Black Fang was the first place that felt like home. Felt. Is that feeling gone? The plague thing has changed. Nurgle sent that woman. But it's too late for me to change now. Why? Talk to us. We may be able to help. We can just talk about this, right? Expect no quarter, merely because we're both nomads. Except you're a lord, not a nomad. You don't even have a bow. Prepare yourself. Well, that didn't last long. Well done. Is how I like my steak. You are stronger. Stronger than I expected. And better. Faster. Harder, too. Out of respect, a final gift from me to you. From here, go south. Turn at the rod tree. Head west. There lies the path to the Dragon's Gate.
Level up.
No more strength. How sad. Her defense is almost the same as her strength. That's... wow. She doesn't have much strength. I wish we could have met under different circumstances. Do we trust him? He was a Sicane. He would not lie. I at least choose to believe him. Let's go then. To the Dragon's Gate and beyond! Except side quests? Yeah! We just had a side quest, but alright! That's actually a lot of side quests recently. That is okay by me, however. Derp. As I was saying before, I was so... idiotic, and silly, and stupid, and such and such and such. Actually, I was just saying there was a bunch of side quests. I didn't even say anything about this being the end of the episode. But you should be able to tell by now, as we are at the end of the chapter. I don't even know if this is the same episode. I'm pretty sure it's not. No, it definitely is not. Okay, well, whatever episode number this is, whatever part number this is the end of it. Yes. And with that, I shall bid you... later. Gator. Hater. What? What? What?